Welcome to Maths class children. In the previous class we have completed with our exercise 4.1, 2, 3, 4 no, and all these are related to your subtractions. Yes, as this chapter is only of subtractions, so whatever the method you are doing, whatever the different type of problems you are introduced in the exercises, all are based on subtractions only children. Yes, so today we are going to start with our 4.5 exercise. Okay, 4.5 exercise we are going to start. So this exercise you are having story problems. Okay, so this is also same like your subtractions only, but here a story is given. You have to read that story and you have to understand, then you have to do the subtraction. Okay, so this story problems you have in your page number 119. Okay, 119 you have your page number. You have your story problems. Okay, so open your page number 119. See here you have the first question. See the first question here. Teacher's day is coming up. The children of class 2 need to make 65 cards for their teachers. They have finished making 42 cards. How many cards are left to be made? So here Teacher's Day celebrations, Teacher's Day is going to come exams. Teacher's Day, you know, no, in previous, as this year you are not coming because of this corona pandemic, you are not coming to school. But in the previous year, you have we have celebrated Teacher's Day, Children's Day, all the maximum days we have celebrated, no? Yes, so Teacher's Day, when it will come? Yes, yes, it will come on September 5th. Yes, no? So, on September 5th, so for Teacher's Day celebrations, here, second class children, they are making cards for teachers itself. Yes? So, they are making some special wishing cards for teachers, but they have to make 65 cards itself. They have to make 65 cards. Yes? From the 65 cards, they have finished only 42 cards making itself. Okay, so totally they have to make 65 cards, but only 42 cards have finished. Okay, so more, how many cards they have to make? Yes, so here you don't have place children for writing the problem. So here you have place. After exercise number, you have place here. So do the problem there and answer you can write in the box. Okay, so 65 cards they have to make. From that 65 cards, only 42 are made. Yes, so how many they have to make now? You have to do subtraction, no? Down next number you have to start the counting. What down next number? After number is what? 2 after? You have number 3. So we will start our counting at 3 and we will stop at 5. Okay, we will start our counting at 3 and we will stop at 5. So we will start now. We will start at 3. So 3, 4, 5. So what are the numbers? How many numbers you can see here? How many fingers? 1, 2, 3. So how many? 3. So 5 minus 2, it is 3. 6 minus 4. So down next number we will start now after number. So 4 after you have here? 5. 4 after? 5. So start your counting at 5 and stop at 6. Okay, so 5 and 6. So how many fingers you have here? 2 fingers. How many fingers? 2 fingers. So here you have 65 minus 42 from the total 65 cards. They have made only 42 cards and more, 20 to 23 cards they have to make. Okay, so this problem, after the exercise number you have placed here, you can write here. Okay, and answer you write in the box. How many cards are left to be made? So 23 cards left. Okay, 23 cards left to be made. Okay, so this is about your first one. Now turn the page children. Now second one you have, a toy aeroplane. So second one, shall I write this one? Yes, now I have this one and write second one. Second one is V1. See here, a toy aeroplane cost 94 rupees and toy Racing car cost 67 rupees. Which toy cost more and by how much? So from these two, which toy is more cost? Aeroplane or racing car? By seeing the number only we can say. Yes, aeroplane is more cost. But how much it is more? That one you have to do again by doing subtraction. Fine. So this problem you can write to this side. Okay. So 94 minus 67. Okay. Here rupee symbol also you have to write. So 4 minus 7. See, I said no already. Always your first number, top number should be the bigger one. If the top number is the smaller number, you have to take borrow from the before number. So here you have number 9. From this 9, you have to take up 1. So now you count how many are there? 5, 6, 7, 8. So here you have number 8. 1 we have taken borrow, no? So 14 here. Okay. Now we have to do the subtraction. Down after number. Down number after which number will come? 7 after? 8. So we will start our counting at 8. And we will stop at 14. Now start. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay. So how many fingers you can see here? 5, 6, 7. So how many? It is 7. Okay. So now 8 minus 6. 8 minus 6. Now same like here, down next number, 6 after it is 7. So start your counting at 7, stop your counting at 8. So 7, 7, 8. So how many fingers you can see here? Only 2. Only 2 here. So how many rupees it is more? Yes. So in the box you have to write aeroplane is more by rupees 27. You have to write like this. Aeroplane is more by rupees 27. Okay. So this is about your second one. Now we will move on to the third one. So C1, annual sports meet is coming up. There are 47 students in class 2A. 29 students are selected from the drill display and the rest for race. How many students were selected for the race? So here in one school they are celebrating annual sports day. Yes. So for that one they have in class 2A. So in second class A section they have 47 students. From that 47 students, 29 students are selected for drill. And the other remaining, how many are there? All the other rest children are selected for race. Okay. So here you have to find how many students are selected for race. So total how many students? 45. Now how many are selected for drill? 29 students. Take 21. Now if you subtract this both, then you will get how many students are selected for race. Okay. So you have to check the numbers. Always the top number should be the bigger ones. Okay. See here 5 and 9. But here we have the first number as a smaller one. Yes. So down number you have to see. Yes, down number is a bigger one. So take borrow from the before number. The before number is, it is 4. From that 4 we will take only 1 as a help. See how many left now? 3. Yes. So we have taken 1 here, no? That 1 we will take here. So it will become 15. Okay. Now down next number we have to start the counting. Down next number is what? It is 10. Down next number it is 10. Okay. So 10 we will start the counting and 15 we will stop the counting. स्टार्ट 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So how many fingers now? Here it is 5 and 6. Yes. So 15 minus 9, it is 6. So here also it is same. Down next number it is 3. 2 after it is 3. No, 2 next number is 3. So we have to start at 3 and we have to stop again at 3. Yes, I said you before only. When starting number and ending number, both numbers are same, you will get 1 as your answer. Okay? So in second class A section, you have completely 45 students. 29 are, yes, 29 are selected for drill. And the rest 16 students are selected for race. Okay? So you rewrite in the box. 16 selected for race. Write in the box like this. If place is not sufficient, you can write it down. No problem. Okay? Yes. So this is about C1. Yes. Now see D1. So D1 is what? See here. In class, second B and second C are going to the zoo in a bus which has 82 seats. So here, second class B section and C section. See in the before problem, A section students, they have selected for sports. And here, B section and C section are going for zoo eating. Okay, so these two sections are going to zoo in a bus. And in that bus, you are having complete 82 seats. Okay, 45 students of second B are going to the zoo. How many students of class 2C must be going to the zoo? So here you are completely having 82 seats. So in that 82 seats, 45 students from second B, they are going in. So how many other students are there from C section who are going to zoo? You have to find. Okay, so here completely how many you have seats? Completely you have 82 seats. Okay, and in this 82 seats, 45 students from B section are going for zoo. 45 students are going for zoo. So whatever means 45 seats are covered from B section. Now, how many left? That left out seats will be covered by C section. Means how many seats are there? Only that many students will go for zoo. Okay? So, now see, check the number 2 and 5. So, the first number is a smaller one. So, you need to take borrow here. So, it is number 8. You have to take one borrow. So from 8, if you take one borrow, how many left? 5 here, 6 and 7. Okay? So 7 here, now here 8 is not there. So 1 you have taken help now, so it will, here it will become 12. Now you have to do subtraction. Okay? So here you have number 5. 5 after number is what? It is number 6. After 5 you will have 6 now. Yes. So after 5 it is 6. So you have to start your counting at 6 and you have to stop at 12. Okay. Start. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So now how many fingers you can see here? 5 here, 6 and 7. Okay. So now 12 minus 5 it is 7. Okay. Now 7 minus 4. Okay. So 7 minus 4. So here also same. Down next number you have to start. No? Here the number is 4. So where you have to start the counting? Next number, that is 5. Okay. So start your counting at 5 and stop at 7. Start now 5, 6, 7. So how many fingers you can see here? 1, 2, 3. How many? You can see only 3. Okay, so now how many seats are empty, vacant? Only 13. 37. Means only 37 some C-section are going for Zoom. Okay? So 82 seats are there. 45 are going from B-section and 37 are going from C-section. 37 from second C. Okay? 37 from second C. From second C only 37 children are going. Okay? So this is about your first week. So same story problems. So here in the first week we have done subtraction and we have done we have find the answer. Now you have second bit, that is also story problem, but you have to check what you have to do there, whether addition or subtraction, or both addition and subtraction. What you have to do there, you have to decide and you have to solve. Okay, so now we will move on to the second bit. See the second bit. See here, Amar has 49 kites. He gave 27 kites to Karan. How many kites are left with him? So here, Amar, see this side you are having place, so you can write here, or down also you have place. You can mention the question number and write the problem. So here first one, A1. So Amar, he is having 59 kites. Totally he is having 59 kites. And from that 59 kites, 27 kites he has given to his friend Karan. Okay? From this 59, he have given 27 to his friend. So now you have to find how many are left with him. Okay? So first you have to check the number 9 and 7. Yes, the first number is bigger one. So no need to take borrow, directly do the subtraction. Okay? So here you have 7. 7 after which number? 7 after it is 8. Yes, 7 after which number? 7 after it is 8. Okay, so count your, start your counting at 8 and stop at 9. Okay, so 8, 9, how many? Still you have to count or you have to stop? Yes, you have to stop. Yes, so how many fingers you can see? Only 2 fingers. So here 2. Now here 5 minus 2. So again after 2 after 3. So start your counting at 3, 3, 4, 5. So how many fingers? 3. So how many kites are left with him? 32 kites. So how many kites are left? 32 kites left with Amar. So write in the box, 32 kites left. Okay. Now see the second one. A florist sold 35 roses and 49 lilies on Saturday. How many flowers did he sell all together? See here, he have given some additions and some subtractions to confuse you. But just you have to decide. So left, wherever the question they asked left, you have to write, you have to do subtraction there. Wherever they asked total or all together, you have to do addition there. Okay, so here the second one, here you have to do addition because they are asking all together, no? All together or total, you have to do addition. Okay, see here. So here they have 35 roses plus 49 lilies. What they are asking, how many flowers they sold all together? So it is addition. So addition you can do in any way, from up from down or down from up, you can do in any way. Okay, take one finger in the mind, the other finger in the finger. If you take one big number in the mind, it becomes easy. Okay, so I am taking 9 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So what is the number? It is 14. So 14 means first number, 1 we will carry up, 4 we will write down. Okay, now you have 3, 4 and 1 carried number. Okay, so 4 is the bigger one, so I am taking in the mind, 4 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. After 4, 5, 6, 7 plus 1, 7 after 8. So total how many flowers he sold? He sold 84 flowers. Okay, so now see the third one. Raj has, see I will read the question and leave. Raj has 87 books and Gaurav has 39 books. How many more books does Dash have? So here also you have to do subtraction. How many more books? More means it is also left over. Subtraction here. Reena had 30 toffees on her way back from school. She bought 29 more. How many toffees does she have now? So here few are there and few are added again. So here you have to do addition. So in this exercise number 4.5, you have second bit C and D as homework. Okay, C and D, and here E1 is also there. Sorry children, in the next page you have E also. So this C, D and E you complete as homework. Okay, anyway answers will be sent. You can check your answers also. I'll meet you in the next class. Thank you.